Hello, I'm Steve Forbes, and this is What's Ahead, where we give you the straight talk you need about what lies ahead in these turbulent times. The stock market is doing well. Why? Because the economy is opening up and progress is being made in getting that vaccine against COVID-19. However, investors should be cautious. There are two big clouds on the horizon. One is right here at home. Several big states are being very slow, unreasonably slow, in opening up their economies. The big ones are New York, California, Illinois, New Jersey, and Pennsylvania. Together, they and a number of smaller states make up one-third of the economy, and that's going to drag the rest of the U.S. economy. We're one entity, not 50 different ones. So let's hope they speed up their recoveries the way Florida has and Georgia has in a responsible way. The other big cloud is the growing and unbelievably truculence and belligerence of China everywhere in the world, it seems. Look at what's happening in Hong Kong. Their autonomy's been ended. That wasn't supposed to happen until 2047. No wonder there are riots in the streets in Hong Kong as they lose their freedoms. Australia. China's cutting back its imports from Australia. Why? Because the Australians demanded an end to the cover-up of what happened with COVID-19, and the Chinese are punishing them. China's also been sending aircraft to harass South Korea, violating their airspace. And look at what they're doing to Taiwan, on the sea and in the air, hoping to intimidate the island. Taiwan is not going to back down. Most ominously is what's happening on the Chinese-Indian border, where tensions are ramping up. Remember, China attacked India in 1962 in that same area. A short but intense war ensued. Why is China doing this? Hopefully, China will back down, using a face-saving proposal from Donald Trump to mediate the so-called dispute between China and India. If not, hostilities might result. What China is doing creates uncertainty, and uncertainty means less trade and less investment. So yes, enjoy the stock market rise, but beware of those two clouds. They're overhanging all of us. Investors, take note. I'm Steve Forbes. Thank you for listening. Don't hesitate to send in your comments or suggestions. In the meantime, take care. Look forward to seeing you soon.